Hey, you want to go to Australia?
Hey, you ready to go? Are you ready?
Yeah.
We're off to
Ireland. I went on the search for something true.
You're going to keep them.
Mm-hmm.
I was almost there when I found you. Sooner than my fate was rope. Perfectly, it slid my throat.
Hey, are we going to the airport? Are we going to go on the big plane?
When I awoke,
who are we going to go see?
You were standing there.
Uncle Jace? Aunt Kim? And Aria and Hugo.
Hey, this is Madden's official flight. First flight ever, that he sent Madden left. So that's good, bad. Good, because we'll have more room back because we have some papers to get.
Sky around was anything but
we made it through without a hitch. You give him a kiss? Where's the airplane? Where's the airplane?
There's no fortune at the end of a road that has no end. There's no
one more stop to go. Our little rock star is tired. But he's making it. We're almost there, bud. Just one long flight. I think he's sleeping.
Electronic device.
We're on our way.
That includes electronic
books. It's about
music.
1 o'clock in the morning, our time.
Any of those big?
We have 14 hours to go.
Any of those big headsets you have that are battery powered, turned off and on.
And of course
your cell phone. Anything that's got a battery has to be turned off at this time.
We don't have a crying baby on the plane, so thumbs up to that.
And we'll be ready to go just shortly, so we need everyone seated.
Say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Okay, say bye. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
About an hour left of the flight, and Luggage's still hanging on, about a 14-hour flight.
She's there.
is just one moment, and you can say goodbye to how we had it planned. Fear like a habit, run like a rabbit, out and away through the screen door to the
to drive us to Orange, New South Wales. We're pretty pumped.
We made a start at $10 and it's 4 hours.
Okay,
we might get a little expensive flat route. I can maybe do a deal for you. Maybe. Just maybe.
So how long do we have so far?
Approximately from this point, I'm saying 4 hours and maybe 17 minutes.
It's like me driving to Detroit every time I fly home. That would never happen. I don't know how you do it.
Sometimes I fall asleep.
Let's not today. Okay? G'day, Gump.
From Bathurst, and then from Bathurst we're another 50 to Orange. So essentially we're 100 kilometers. But if it was a straight line, we'd be there quick.
We've seen two dead kangaroos on the side of the road, so I do know they exist here. And
we saw a sign for get about.
There's a nugget awake in the back seat. Say hi. Say hi.
Oh dear, kangaroo.
Oh.
No, I'm just joking.
Jerk. You don't have them, do you?
They're fake. Just put dead ones on the ground and confuse tourists.
Yeah, because tourists are coming out here.
That's true.
Here we are at the Orange Henpin Bowl, home of this guy. What year did it open?
It opened a few weeks after I was born, so 1983.
Awesome. Yeah. My first trip into the Orange Henpin Bowl.
We've left everything as is from 1983. It is.
I love the 80s. It's perfect. So, what are we doing here?
Well, we're going to get you some bowling balls drilled and you can have a look around.
Okay, let's do it. This is my first walk into the Orange Henpin Bowl. And look at what I see. Me and this guy. So, we're doing a clinic here on Sunday, October 21st. Let's go in. From Detroit, not that way. Not that door. Oh boy, he's laying out my balls.
I mean, how similar do you want? I mean, I think that'll be the nuts.
You know what?
I think that'll be the nuts. This one here.
More importantly, let's check out this picture. Yep.
Yeah.
That's right.
That's how I rolled in 2004.
That's right.
That is one of the worst photos you'll ever see, ladies and gentlemen. But I'm proud. I'm proud.